office is being created by the State Department of Health to research the root causes of health conditions in communities. According to the Wisconsin DHS, structural racism directly contributes to inequality in wealth, housing, food, and health care. So the new Office of Health Equity and will routinely conduct research and policy analysis in order to better understand social health determinants such as housing, stable income, and health care.